engineer get very angry in this. And I move to show up. Oh my god. When I compare sides, my side compared to the amount of shit that engineer had is just ridiculously funny.
I want the PR. Compare.
I want PR, but I'm just gonna report this. Are you already in the server or can I still keep talking?
Training Hawk soon. It's full.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, do you know what the engineer's problem was? All of his shit was focused in the middle for some reason at the start. I'd say 40% of his force actually went to the side where I was.
It should have went to the side.
Mm.
Because middle, like, there's only two ways.
There's only two bridges and maybe the one.
Yeah. Fuck it, I can't join.
Well, that sucks.
Do you want to play war game?
Nah, dude, I'm just gonna record the replay.
Alright, I'm gonna go off.
To bed. Yeah.
Okay, good night. See you somewhere.
Wait. I'm gonna sit here for about 10 more minutes to record the entire replay.
I'm gonna lay down.
Oh, you're gonna sleep at all?
Yeah.
Okay.
See ya.
See ya. Too much defense for no offensive. was focusing on this. Managed to fully kill everything over here and it lost in this interrogation. But at least I pushed you off. And as you can see, completely exposed. Completely exposed, completely exposed. Stormers and chieftains over here, which I prepared to push up. And I pushed the links once it was just there camping your main without any problems. And so I moved over here, I saw there was something here, and I killed it. And I head this way, and I saw the Arms Avenue. It's more further this way. Killed this than anyone. Oh, fuck it. It was enough of a lesson to teach you to put your, put some kind of defense units over here. Very, very simple indeed. I have no idea what them two were doing in turn as well, I wasn't really interested. So there you go. There you go. Arm 70, then your chopper came over here. I just have to kill this CV, but it, like, it was more just not to focus on the 20 mils anymore. Pulling up the territories that helps defend the CV. Then I moved up the chieftains into positions to block any attack that you might do. Good old patriot that he has had over here. In position for a while. Then I tried to start artillerying anything I remembered was full of enemies. Oh yeah, I killed something over here. Then I focus on something else. You can see I called in a lot more shit. I called in two more SAs. Planted positions. But we'll get to that in a while. Dead man to push out yours and over here, so me and Jeff try to do specific stuff to push him out. Pushed up our circle over here to I don't know where. Seems like I didn't actually see that circle. So I had no idea you had shit over there. But it didn't matter. And then I did this attack. Get as much kills over here as possible with plus bombers. Then I had the Euro fighter just chase you off. Which was Ted's actual ship. And he pushed your MiG, but then your MiG buggered off. Over here, you could. You deployed your shit. I was. And deploy my shit here. Took me a while. So I pushed my choppers. Well, at least that chopper, well, this one landed. And dropped these guys here, and then you were like, ooh, no, no, no. And then it did not turn up well for you. Now you pushed up a CV somewhere, oh yeah, over here. But you didn't really give a fuck out, so I just got a new CV, then I tried to do like a little thing to confuse you. I'll show later. Over here, yours unwanted help, so I was helping out a bit. Was aiming with my artillery gun. Firing. And your arm 70 was being absolutely useless firing your check. Said that his tank assault had sent in the SC-25. Then I, after the SC-25, I sent in my ship. Which was the two Jaguars, which kind of fucked over this stuff, but they died. Sadly. But they fucked over this assaults. Didn't matter. After that, I deployed those troops there. Then I moved up the SAS to here. And some then it was actually yours. Right here, recon here. We did a big old bombing section over here, and he, there was a lair fight after that. Yeah, I regrouped this Finsgauer, and I think this one, yeah. I fired mortars everywhere I saw shit that was worth killing. Turkey barracks. Over here, Yerzan was doing his part in defending his position, which is alright. Then I set the stalwart unit to seem like it's the CV unit. Got it here, then I waited to get these guys over here so I can unload them at the same time. After that... Oh yeah, you marked the mortars, but I don't know what you did to the mortars. I think you like fired at them once and that's it. Barely did anything to him. Yeah, you fired the rapid artillery and it was not normal artillery, but that's it, didn't kill anything. Then I took over the place by dismounting the CV here and having that thing as a decoy. Brought up my stormers, which didn't do too much. The facilier's right now, so I can use them as spotters. System. Mission spotters, spotters nonetheless. Then there was these choppers over here, I think. Yeah, these choppers over here and they focus my artillery on. Well, later a bit, but yeah. I don't know why you focused on there though. But I do find it funny how you marked some of my shit. Then you tried to push with the motor shit and sir brought up that 20mm just to pause your assault. I saw the Albatra, which I buggered off the one I saw. Then you pushed up your other vehicles with infantry. I just started fighting surely with artillery over here because I expected your motor shits to get there. But they got their latest. So then just 20mm died. Now here I was extremely focused on defending this part. Sent in the aircraft. That was needed. This one I think fucking missed. And I sent in the Harrier to drop bombs, but it was a fucking I mean, sent the, these troops right into the fucking zone. Nate kinda got hurt. There isn't sent in the Nate 10 out like another to prepare. And then he also sent in the Apache to help me out defend for the next assault. Then that kind of cooled down for a bit. Where I got more artillery and prepared to fire and shit. Now sadly over here for some reason this chopper did not die. So many artillery hits. Been done. Now for some reason you really got pissed off by this, so you decided to get a fuck ton of troops to attack this place. And it didn't really work out for you, sadly. So you know, here I was attacking the MI-24, but when it buggered off, I checked over here and I saw all of this. So like, so I pulled back the AS. Yerzan's Apache up down quite a bit since he had no properly for anti-air except at least the 40, which he dodged kind of. The BMP, one BMP died at the same time. Then artillery shells started coming in over here. Now the thing is with my artillery, I had two pieces which could fire only. very quickly the most expensive ones, and then the other two pieces which are extremely powerful, but it takes my time, quite a bit of time to shoot. So what I did was just fire. Oh yeah, and your rage quit over here. After all the artillery and stuff. And yeah, that's basically it. It's very, very interesting. And funny. So it was pretty funny, yeah.